All right, what's up, guys? Welcome back to some Long Dark. So last time, I wasted a good bit of time trying to find a stupid cache, supply cache, and didn't work out so well. So, I was thinking about what our next move should be, and I feel like we've explored most of this zone. So, think right now, oh gosh, I'm trapped in a blizzard. This what's happening right now. But yeah, as soon as this blizzard is over, I'm thinking, see, we're here-ish now. I guess I'm gonna go back down here, past the cannery. And I think go over here, just check out that little bit of stuff. And so we've already been. Why is there cedar limbs all the way up there, and yet I couldn't get there? Didn't I walk all along here? I don't know, but I was thinking about going back up to this tower, just to see if I could fix the signal, and also to loot the batteries out of these cars, because I want to just refresh our ammo before we leave here, and then we'll come back to the cannery, we'll gather up all of our stuff. Also, I left stuff up here at the tower, but we'll gather up that, and then we'll head out of this zone, I think we've found just about everything that's in here. I mean, the map's pretty well explored. I'm just missing a little spot right there, a little spot right here, and then I don't understand why these are up here, because I don't know. I don't know if you can actually get over there or not. I came in over here. Maybe you can go this way? We'll have to check once we get up there. Alright, for now, we're in a blizzard, so I need to kill some time. I'm gonna go ahead and read this book. We found an angler book, and I'm not a great fisherman yet, so might as well scope it out. Oh, it's about to be nighttime too. Okay, well, I guess we're spending the night here in a blizzard, in a hut, reading books. This is what we're doing. It's not what I want to do, but yep, that's what's happening to us at the moment. Ran out of light. That's alright. Also running out of water, which is not awesome. Because I don't think I have much firewood. Yeah. I certainly don't. Okay. Well, let's hope this blizzard passes by the morning. Try to wait it out. Some good coffee. Hey. It's not a bad night. Might be good enough to go out and see. Do I have any firewood around here? It's kind of a really bright night. No, we might start piecing out of here then. It's not too cold. Yeah. It's a little cold, but it's not too cold. Make sure my gun's loaded. Okay, so timber wolves. Although I shot most that I seen. I've just given up on this. It's maybe it's bugged, non-existent. I don't know. Couldn't find it. Gave up. something. It'd be great if you could put that like in the corner of my screen and not like directly in the middle. Appreciate that. Seeing stuff. Frozen Delta. Might just climb up here just to do my last survey. Actually, yeah, it will be my last survey because I've only got the one. Yeah, I don't see much else out here. That hunting blind is right over there, which means I'm right here, which is precisely where I need to survey. Oh, low visibility. Balls. What do you mean low visibility? I could see everything. Alright, game. Whatever. Like, it's so bright. Okay. Yeah. I'm scared to go out on the lake. Every time I try, I about fall through. So we're gonna stick to the edge. Ah, crap. Either way, I gotta cross somewhere, huh? Okay. Go, 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 go. Yes. Made it. Crap. Didn't even phase him. It's alright. As long as he doesn't aggro to me, I'm cool with it. I shot right there. Oh, look. Sapling. Another birch sapling. I haven't had to make arrows in quite a while, so I don't necessarily need it, but take it back to the cannery and drop it, I guess. You You never know if I have to come back through here. Alrighty, so we made it to the washed out trailers. Dead wolves everywhere that I shot. They all bled out eventually. Clearing me a path. Skirt the outside to right over there. I'm low on water, so we're gonna have to boil water again here soon. I still got plenty of food. I don't think I'm gonna actually go into the cannery. Like, it's a lot of work to get in there. I don't want to do that one more time. I'm just going to blow by it. And, head to the tower over there. Once we reach the tower, I'll get that bear skin. We'll go ahead and repair our bedroll. And then I'll gather up whatever lead I can find. The problem is going to be that climb. There. It seems to be the only way. And there's definitely not an easy way to, like, slide down the mountain. That didn't work out super great for us last time, so I don't think I'm going to attempt that again. Flight jacket. It froze. Let's count how many batteries we got here. On the way through. None. Probably won't need that much lead. It's like, I don't have that many casings. And a little bit of lead goes a long way. We've already got, like, a truckload of ammo, so I'll make whatever gunpowder I can out of the dusting sulfur and stump remover that we got. On there. We'll gather up a little bit of lead, and one, two. We'll hit those on the way back. Got two batteries right there, and we may have some up there. If there's some up there, I don't know if we can carry it down and actually climb. I really want to try to avoid doing the double climb thing, if possible. It saps your energy. Like, you just, even with the climbing shoes, it's like completely out of energy. On there. I leave anything up here? did leave some stuff in the trunk over there, so let's go take a peek at that real quick. I can't remember what it was, but we may have some firewood in there by the fireplace, and I can boil some water, or I may have even left some water behind there. I don't remember. I think I came back and I picked it up, though. Firewood out here, actually. Pick that up. Ah, come on, guy. Those cabins that are still standing but are, like, boarded up kind of anger me. It's like I feel like I should be able to take, like, a hammer or something and break my way in there. That'd be a cool feature if they would add it. Like something you can go in some of the boarded up buildings if you had like a claw hammer or something. Oh, science. It's dark in here. It's alright, we have flares. Ah, ha ha. Okay, got some stuff that's curing in here. Coal, charcoal, stump remover. Oh, never mind, I have water. Awesome. Alright, you know what? Since I have some gun stuff here already, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna leave behind sticks. Two sticks. I'm not sure with that charcoal. Boy, these can openers. Oh, all these flares. Or a second knife. Or a second hatchet. Lantern fuel. Let's see here. Probably not going to need the hacksaw or the pry bar or this extra can. See, the replacement fuses and stuff, I'm thinking, are probably going to be used up there. Transfer these. The bow, I'll save myself a little bit of weight on the bow. We'll come back and get it. Food-wise. Rest of the stuff I will eat. Save that. Okay. We're doing pretty good. Yep. Awesome. Alright, let's eat some of these guys, and then we'll drink water. And then we'll head out of here. Problem is, can't see. Okay, there we are. All right, let's motor. Alright, so yeah. Come back, we hit this cabin, and we get back on the road, grab that lead, and bounce it out of here. I think we explored just about everything I could find in this zone, so. The zone wasn't one of the, like, larger zones, I feel like. Like, it's kind of big, but there's not a lot in it. Most of it's on the coast. So there's like, there's all this open field room here in the middle where there's like nada. Go follow this road. Oh, there's the bridge over there. I wonder if there is a way to go under this bridge over here. I'm just gonna check real quick. Because otherwise the way up is just like right over there, so. But is there a way? Under and over to that cliff side over there is what I'm curious about. So that would be cool. Let's see here. Is that one of those rock walls that you can climb? Oh, buddy, I think it is. Ooh, okay. Okay. Alright. Hold on. I gotta clear me a path. Secret mountain path. Alright. I knew it. Okay, so we did find how to get up on this cliff on the other side. Cool. So I guess we'll do a quick exploration of this over here. Because I have a feeling it's not going to take us anywhere. But there might be some resources over here for us, which could be awesome. Definitely up here. Let's see where it goes. I got my bedroll, don't I? Okay. Ah. We have found it, the secret. Firewood right there if we need it. tree I saw you could walk across. What is it we have here? Is this a waterfall cave? There's a lantern, a bed. Ooh, guy had a rifle. Cartridge. And that appears to be it. Storm lantern. I'm probably not going to take the rifle with me. Just want to get the ammo out of it. Thanks for the ammo. It's cool to find an ammo rifle spawn, but we have a better hunting rifle waiting for us, so. Storm lantern. Eh, I don't think we need it. So that's all it was, it just led to here. There's a rifle spawn here, which is cool. Otherwise, we're going back. Now to complete our mission. We must rescue the princess. Wait, that's the wrong game. I mean, retrieve our supplies. And then rescue the princess. What? Still the wrong game, guy. We're sorry, your princess is in another castle. There's a long mountain path. This is a cool zone, though. The only thing I'm mad about is not being able to find that supply cache over there. Everything else was, like, pretty smooth. Like, I was able to get into the cannery pretty easily, as opposed to, Black Rock Prison. Just getting in there was like a huge pain in the butt. Alright. On the road again. Ready to go around this cliff thing here. Not fall in some thin ice. And then I guess we're going wherever that cave system takes us over there. Which could be a forlorn muskeg. I never really have fully explored that zone. It seemed pretty barren the one time I did go there. And I was like, the only thing I wanted was to get out of there ASAP, because, like, there was nothing. I don't know if there's some hidden gems there now, or, like, what the deal is, but it felt like vast nothingness the last time I was there. Coast Mountain Road. Is there actually a way through here? Or Oh, snap crackle. That's a big dead end there, boss. Is there a way to? No, I don't. That's just one big dead end. I don't want to get trapped. Cause like the last time I saved is a while back. This is definitely caved in. Okay. Well, we'll go down here then and we'll find the climbing rope. There's a wolf. God, where's your friends? Hope they're not in front of me. Climb point's gotta be right over here. Our condition's recovered, which is nice. There it is. Alrighty. Up, up, and away! Ah, crap. Alright, hold on, get down. I felt it, like, as soon as I, started climbing. I was like, oh, joy. Well, let's fill up the stuff. That way, in case our weight limit drops. We'll have a little bit of buffer room. I suppose I could have made a small fire and made some coffee, but I don't think it's gonna be necessary. I think we can make this with the cleats pretty easily. Maybe. Let's take a short break. Coffee might not be a bad idea. Well, I got 14 sticks on me. What the frick am I carrying that many sticks for? Alright. Coffee it is. Coffee is good. Put a few sticks on there. Coffee. I'm gonna go ahead and make one more to take with us. Alright, excellent. Let's go. We're good from here. Ah, crap. Ooh, we're gonna be tired though. I did travel all night though, so it's to be expected. Nothing that a half a dozen cups of coffee couldn't fix, right? There's our tower. There's our wolf friends. You leave me alone. I don't like it when they move fast like that. I'm like, oh god, it's hypersonic bear all over again. Alrighty, we made it. I'm a little bit curious if there's. You think there's a path that leads over here? I don't know. I'm gonna have to Check a map real quick before we leave this zone to make sure we didn't miss anything major. Like, I could wander around trying to figure it out, but I don't want to waste you guys' time if there's nothing. So, just for the sake of brevity. There's our black bear hide. And our deer hide. Nice. Nice. Okay. Where did I leave my stuff? Cabinet? Ah, gunpowder. God, it's barely daylight, unfortunately. I think I have to sleep. Okay, let's, I got an idea, though. Let's start a fire. We'll make a little bit of herbal tea. Hopefully that'll increase the speed at which we gather our rest. And then we can be out of here ASAP. Sticks. Cook some tea. Go ahead and sleep for a few hours. Because we are going to have to make that climb back down. But first, I think we do want to try to repair our barrel. It's going to take 38 minutes, which ain't bad. Boom shaka. Let's see if I can repair our boots. An hour. Don't you fail. Yes, 100%. We'll go ahead and repair our gauntlets. 100%. Ooh, our pants are looking mighty not awesome. Anything I can break down in here for cloth? Got a down vest here. 20 minutes for two. I'll take it. Alright, we may end up having to spend the night here anyways. And I'm gonna have to boil water, so... Yeah, that's a thing. Okay, no big deal. Make another fire. I'll go ahead and boil some water. Okay, so, well, that's doing that. Let's try to repair our pants. 25 minutes. Hopefully it only takes one. Hey, nice. Alright. Our rabbit hat is the only other thing that's a little bit low. Otherwise, we're looking good. 10 minutes till it's melted, 42 minutes till it's boiled. Drink. I'm gonna go ahead and do another one, because we have the time. But while we're waiting on it, I think I'll read while we have daylight. I was gonna say I should rest, but like, we're gonna have to rest through the night anyways. So, not a big deal. Alright, while we got light left, let's go ahead and try to squeak out another hour. We might not make it. Oh, I got firelight, actually. So, hold on. Crank this up to another hour. And I can finish this book. And then we can head to bed. Perfect. Book done. Let's wait, we don't have to carry. Yes, ice fishing fuel level 3. Alright, drink water. Eat food. And sleep. Awesome. Alright, we got quite a bit done that day. And tomorrow, I'm hoping to GTF out of here, so long as there's nothing else to explore. But, yeah, we're gonna have to wait through the night a little bit, a couple hours. And then I'll drink. My stomach be rumbling. Coffee's having some effect. Sleep for not tired enough. Well, pass another hour with the time then. Then sleep an hour. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this episode. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.